Inflation, our high inflation, Charles, the economists are saying, well, it's a lot to do with the way we spent during the pandemic and all that excess stimulus. There's modelling out today from the Australian National University that said JobKeeper dramatically overcompensated for lost income. And the reality of excessive stimulus is the fact that they argue, and this is the modelling, that our inflation is 3 points higher than it needs to be because we spent like drunken sailors. Question is, we're going to pay the pain in the budget coming up. Was it worth it, Charles?
Well, there's no easy answer for that. I'll have to say yes and no. And I think that's why the Albanese government needs to get cracking and have a federal inquiry to try and unravel a lot of those sort of questions. But look, you know, that report, it came from an expert who actually advises Treasury. So I'll accept that. But I think two points here. One is while, you know, overcompensation and the record low interest rates no doubt added to our inflation woes that we're seeing today, but it also was successful in keeping people in jobs, in keeping the low unemployment levels to what it was. I think the experts are saying it kept it by 2 percentage points below where it should be had that stimulus package not been introduced. So I don't think there's an easy answer there, but this is why we need a federal inquiry to answer these things.